invest in the time and the effort to find those people that you really trust deeply, as you say, who have that left-right brain, that heart-mind, that artistic balance that you trust intrinsically, and it proves itself time and time again that they're candid, they won't sugarcoat. They really do know more than you do, in a sense. But they also, if they don't know more, they at least have objectivity, which you don't. And mm-hmm. that's worth gold. So have an inner circle and then apply it. The flip side is make sure to apply it. I see a lot of times, I think sometimes people slip a little bit. And I don't care if it's the stage play or the screenplay or the TV pilot script or whatever the material, that core intellectual property. But it also might be the performance. It might be at the table reading. It might be the letters that you're sending out. It might be the synopsis or the log line for the project. All of those things deserve no less time, attention, revision, feedback, because each is part of your toolkit.
So, absolutely. And I think, sorry to interrupt, but I would just another sort of to piggyback on that. The same people, you know, I don't just look at them, you know, artistically and just, you know, their achievements, whatever. But I also, there are a few people too who I try to emulate their behavior. I look at my, you know, my buddy Dave, who you met with me, who the guy is the consummate professional. I mean, he has a great time and he, you know, he's just wonderful to be around and he knows so much. But I also look at the way that he deals with other people, what be they, you know, people who are, you know, on an equal plane with him, people who, you know, maybe be ahead of him, who are below him, whatever. He treats everybody with the same respect and the same courtesy. And, you know, there's something in that as well that I really, really admire, and I try to, and I think that comes with people who are successful. They have, you know, a lot of people who are successful have a way of treating other people that I think is very, very valuable as well.